इस खबर के प्रायोजक हैं महाराजा अग्रसेन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी।
फॉर मी एज एन इंडिविजुअल व्हाट इज इम्पोर्टेंट इज यू नो एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू प्ले क्रिकेट एंड वेदर आई प्ले फॉर माय क्लब और आई प्ले फॉर माय नेशनल टीम यू नो आई हैव टू गो एंड परफॉर्म आई हैव टू प्ले वेल सो दैट द प्रेशर ऑफ परफॉर्मिंग इज ऑलवेज गोइंग टू बी देयर एज लॉन्ग एज यू नो हाउ यू डील विद इट इज इम्पोर्टेंट लाइक यू नो वी हैव सीन ओवर द इयर्स people you know IPL cricket is different in terms of adapting to different conditions all the time different players coming in your team for me as a leader to handle those guys and then you know getting the right players on the park that is the challenge but as an individual I won't think of it as a pressure but yeah it's a responsibility on you that lies in front of you because at the end of the day you want to go out there and play cricket and play well you know so I wouldn't consider as a pressure but it's just a responsibility and yeah defending yes we are defending champions and we are very proud of that all we need to do is focus on basics and you know we've got all the skills what is required to win games it is just a putting everything together and getting the right combo so I think it's a good addition to the tournament and the transfer window has been there for a while and this mid season transfer obviously will give us the teams an opportunity to see you know what they need in their squad and the other teams also will be looking at what players they can get and things like that so it completely depends on the franchisee hope you know if a situation comes and you know we need to you know get a player or give out a player you know it depends on how the team is working and how the team is going at that point so it completely depends on you know the combination the performance that you have had you know things like that so I think it's good for the tournament that these things have come up and it's only going to add value to the tournament because we have to focus on what we have to do as a team and that is what we have done in the last 10 years which is probably the reason you know we've had some success in this tournament as Mahila said we don't want to go into the tournament as favorites we are happy to go into the tournament as equally good you know with when compared to the other teams because we have what we need to do what needs to win the tournament we've got players who can win you games we've got bowlers who can take you wickets batsmen who can score runs so bases are covered it's just about going and handling that pressure in the middle and you know taking one game at a time not to think too far ahead about what is going to happen on 27th May for us it is important that we focus on one game at a time and that is something that has helped us over the years not thinking too far ahead taking one game at a time and you know that has been the forte of Mumbai Indians so we would like to continue to do the same I would like to keep it as a surprise you know our middle order is strong we've got great openers in Evan Lewis and Ishan Kishan and we've got you know good enough middle order also so I mean you will see on the 7th you know where I've had so I would like to keep it as a surprise
लेटेस्ट खबरों के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें हमारा यूट्यूब चैनल या फिर लॉग ऑन करें www.dailydarpantv.com खबरों की कवरेज और विज्ञापनों के लिए संपर्क करें इस नंबर पर